This is Dutchess of Carolina with Dutchess Discussions, where we shine a light on missing cases in South Carolina.